Dispatch.
Your lives have gone away, watching fascinated as the brutes devoured the dubbing. After half an hour's battling with a tent peg mallet, I tried them on. Great! They were soft as...
After I leave Janet's place, I drive up to the cemetery near Wandsworth, where Karen Walker is now resting. I lay flowers on her small headstone.
Then take the motorway.
It takes me almost an hour.
Out the pavement.
So, all zen and liberated, are we?
Let's just say I found my flow.
Always discreet. Live with no compromise.
Smooth radio travel.
Listen on the move with global.
What happens when you park on the corner?
What? This could be it.
That's Sam.
That is quite something. Oh! I mean, just you.
What?